I just checked, it is still morning. We got two more minutes. We're very happy that you came out today for the December edition of the Hudson Mohawk American Theater Organ Society's free noon concert sponsored by MVP, and we're very happy that they are sponsoring us. Our next concert, I'm going to try to cut things short here today. Next concert will be on 3 January with Bill Hubert and Carl Hackert. Don't forget there will be a tour after the concert of the theater if you're interested. Look for the man down here with a red shirt and he will take you on the tour. Music is why you came today, so that my introduction should be very short. I'm going to try. And I will tell you in reverse order of appearance. We have Greg Klingler, who is originally from New York City, who has been involved with organs all over New York and New Jersey area. He was the vice president of the New Jersey chapter of the ATOS, American Theater Organ Society. He has accompanied many silent movies, and he is mainly self-taught. He's been playing since he was a teen. He now lives in Queensbury with his wife and enjoys any chance he has to play Goldie. Ed Goodenbaum is a retired music teacher from Mayfield. He's been a church organist since the late 1960s, has only played Goldie about 7 years. He lives in Perth and is the organist at Foothills Methodist Church in Gloversville. Our first artist today is Al Moser. He lives with his wife, Mary Jane, in Scotia. He's a retired music teacher and guidance counselor from Scotia Glenville School. He is the assistant pastor at Christ Episcopal Church in Ballston Spa and has been playing Goldie for about 14 years. So here comes Al, I hope. Al, are you here? Are you here? Then you're on.
Thank you, Claudia, and thank you all for braving the weather to get here today. I can guarantee you're going to hear every Christmas song ever written, I think, because we all especially worked hard at not playing any song that one or the other is playing, so we're going to all be different. Also, if you have the urge to sing along when I'm playing or when Ed is playing, please do so. But when Greg is playing, I don't think he likes that, so be careful. So we're going to start out with a medley of songs. What Ed and I are doing, we're just going from one song to the other, so there won't be any stopping until I finish my particular segment, and then I'll introduce Ed, and he'll come out, and we'll do piano and organ duet together in the same form of a medley. And then when we're finished with that, then we'll introduce Greg, and Greg will come out and perform his wonderful section, and then Greg and I will also do some piano organ duets. So listen for all the songs, and if there's something that you like to sing, sing along. It's not going to hurt our feelings, I'm sure.
Thank you.
And now we invite Mr. Ed Goodamote with his Santa Claus hat also.
We're going to play a couple, I think five piano organ duets, and we hope you like them. Again, sing along with us.
Thank you.
My next song is going to be Home for the Holidays.
Thank you.
Thank you. We just did a cantata at our church this last Sunday, and it has one of the numbers in it is a medley of famous Christmas carols. There are three, and it's called Christmas Praise, and I'm going to end my part of the program by playing Christmas Praise by Don Wurtzen.
Ed told me he's always nervous before this. Did he look nervous to you?
No.
I didn't think so either. We now have a drawing. My MVP lady, Candy. Oh, there she is. She's coming down the aisle. Okay. And now a word from our sponsor. And we're very happy that they are our sponsor. Thank you very much. Thank you, Candy. Yay. Before we do the drawing, I was wondering if... Oh, you know Ed.
He was the one who just played.
Oh, okay. We found your glass case back there, so... Okay. Hi, everyone. How's everyone doing? Nice of you to brave the weather out today. Hopefully, it will make it worthwhile for one lucky person anyway.
So, would you like to draw?
Yes.
Do you trust me?
Thank you, MVP. Once again, we thank you. And we now will have some wonderful music from our third artist here. And here he comes, Greg Klingler.
Obviously, I didn't get the memo on the Christmas cat, but we'll forge ahead anyway.
Thank you. we bought you sleigh rides, chestnuts and open fire. Let It Snow, and a lot of other carols. We'd like to bring you back 2,000 years ago to where it all began.